尊敬的各位来宾，亲爱的观众朋友们，晚上好，我是主持人郭永红。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, guests and friends. Welcome to the concert, and I will be the host for tonight, Henry Liu.
温哥华海运合唱团第五届海运秋晴星海友情之夜年度音乐晚会现在开始。首先，感谢您的光临。
The fifth World Champion Honor, Friendship of Xinghai Night Concert starts now. We welcome you all in joining us on this marvelous evening.
海运秋晴年度音乐晚会今年已经举办了第五个年头。那么作为一年一度的汇报演出，今年的合唱团可以说人员数量增加了，节目质量提高了。值得一提的是，我们还特别邀请到了四川星海合唱团和我们一起为大家呈现一台精彩纷呈的节目。
For the fifth year of Herald Chanters Autumn, the performance tonight is jointly sponsored by Herald Chanters Choir and 四川星海 Choir。
下面就让我们一起共享星海友情之夜。首先，请欣赏温哥华海运合唱团带来的三首混声合唱《大漠之夜》。天路和在水一方，钢琴伴奏陈俊逸、苏小纯，领唱牛圆圆，指挥卓瑞士。
First, let us enjoy three songs: A Night in the Desert, Sky Road, and Memory in Water, performed by conductor Mr. Zhuo, pianist 俊逸陈 and Elsa Su, and our lead singer 圆圆牛。
指挥呢是罗马尼亚国际黑海指挥比赛金奖获得者，当然他不仅是一名出色的指挥家，同时也是一位优秀的作曲家。他是迄今为止唯一一位被加拿大艺术委员会授予至高荣誉的华裔作曲家。他的作品不仅被收藏在加拿大国家图书馆，同时也是被温哥华交响乐团作为年度演奏的保留曲目。
Conductor Ray Shizhuo is the first place winner in the Romania Black Sea Conducting Competition. Also as a composer, he was nominated for a Lee Award for Excellence in the category Musical Score in Canada.
下面让我们用热烈的掌声请出指挥卓瑞士先生。
Let us now welcome conductor Ray Shizhuo.
众朋友们，接下来请欣赏钢琴与小提琴演奏G小调协奏曲，钢琴演奏乐如斯，小提琴演奏关子墨。
Next, we have a duet of piano and violin presented by Abby Le and Jasmine Guang.
乐如斯呢是硕士研究生毕业，主修钢琴演奏专业。他自幼师从武汉音乐学院教授，在校期间曾积极参加钢琴大师培训及艺术实践活动，并多次获奖，成功举办过个人钢琴演奏音乐会。
Abby has a master of piano performance and received numerous awards for her performances.
好，掌声有请乐如斯、关子墨。
Now welcome Abby Le and Jasmine Wong to the stage.
好，让我们用掌声再次谢谢乐如斯和关子墨小朋友精彩的演出。
And again, thank you, Abby and Jasmine, for your wonderful performance.
下面呢是圆圆老师的学生，一群非常可爱的小朋友们给我们带来的少儿说唱表演《虫儿飞》。
Next, we will have a beautiful piece called Fireflies. But how do we make it more interesting? Well, we're going to invite lovely children to perform this piece to us.
好，请欣赏。
Please enjoy.
黑天空低垂，蓝
谢谢圆圆老师的学生们，谢谢一群非常可爱的小朋友们。
Thank you for the adoring performance from Miss New and her vocal students. The show from them is lovely.
下面请听两组合唱，请听女生合唱送我一支玫瑰花，领唱罗琳牛圆圆，男生合唱故乡的云，钢琴伴奏陈俊逸，演唱温哥华海运合唱团，指挥卓瑞士。
Next, we invite you to enjoy two songs, A Rose for Me and Clouds from Homeland, presented by the Herald Chapter Choir, solo by Lin Luo and Yuan Yuan Liu, piano played by Jun Yi Chen, and finally conducted by Mr. Zhuo.
好，让我们掌声请出指挥卓瑞士先生。
Let us now welcome conductor Mr. Zhuo.
Thank you.
观众朋友们，接下来为我们演出的是四川新海合唱团。在这里呢，我要隆重介绍一下，应我们的邀请远道而来的朋友们。四川新海合唱团呢，是四川省合唱协会团体会员，他们曾三次成功举办过专场合唱音乐会，并多次在全国乃至世界合唱展演中取得佳绩。
Sichuan Xinghai Choir is a highly respected choir in the province of Sichuan. They have won many high-profile awards in China and abroad.
The 合唱团的常任指挥毛丽佳女士是四川省合唱协会常务理事，她带领着合唱团走过了十余年辉煌的历程，并多次荣获国内、国际合唱比赛大奖。下面请听四川新海合唱团带来的混声合唱《母亲的微笑》，怀念战友，钢琴伴奏乐如斯，指挥毛丽佳。
Please enjoy the next two songs performed by Xinghai Choir, Mother Smile and Miss My Friend in Army, conducted by Li Jiamo and piano performed by Abby Lo.
好，那我们用最热烈的掌声请出四川新海合唱团指挥毛丽佳女士。
雨大雨大湿，风大风。
四川新海合唱团，真不愧是一个在国内和国际上多次获得大奖的有实力的合唱团体。当然，这也是我们海韵合唱团以后学习的榜样和动力。再次谢谢他们的精彩演出。Thank you again for your performance。下面，请您欣赏海韵合唱团带来的两首女声小组唱。第一支曲目《月圆的时候》，演唱者留声组合。 第二支曲目，英文歌曲原唱，演唱者白兰歌组合。 Next, we will have two songs, Time to Full Moon at Scarborough Fair and E.L. Condor Plaza. presented by two female singing groups from the Herald Chanters Choir, Six Voice Plus and Paloma Blanca.
好，请欣赏。
Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
人间天河这首歌是由黄宏作词，王立光作曲，演绎南水北调工程的一首大爱之歌。下面请听男女生二重唱《人间天河》，演唱者牛圆圆、于志全。
Please enjoy the next song and mix to it, Sky River, presented by 志全于 and 圆圆。
Thank you.
下面请欣赏四川新海合唱团带来的两首女声合唱《卷珠帘》《绣荷包》，指挥牟丽佳，钢琴伴奏乐如斯。
We invite you now to enjoy A Brother of Push and A Rolling Up Beaded Curtain, performed by Xinghai Choir, piano played by Abby Le and conducted by Li Jiamo.
好，下面让我们用掌声请出指挥牟丽佳女士。
Let us now welcome conductor Mrs. Mo.
Thank you. Thank you.
下面请听无伴奏混声小合唱《美丽的草原我的家》，演唱者海韵合唱团岁月如歌组合，指挥卓瑞士。
Next we have a cappella by Timeless Melody Singing Group. The name of the song is My Home on the Beautiful Meadow.
有请指挥卓瑞士先生。
Let us invite conductor Mr. Zhuo.
Thank you.
下面请听两首男声合唱，请听由四川星海合唱团演唱的《丝路驼铃》《欢乐的那达慕》，指挥毛丽佳，钢琴伴奏陈俊逸。
Coming up next are two songs, Camel Bells Along the Silk Road and Joyful Nada Mu, presented by Sichuan Xinghai Choir, piano by Jun Yi Chen and conducted by Li Jiamo.
好，让我们用掌声请出四川星海合唱团指挥毛丽佳女士。
Let us now welcome the conductor, Mr. Mao.
过了过 Thank you.
感谢温哥华海运合唱团彩虹之上组合带我们重温电影绿野仙踪的主题曲彩虹之上。
Thank you over the Rainbow Singing Group for allowing us to reminisce the classical song in our childhood memory, The Wizard of Oz.
蜀相是唐代诗人杜甫创作的一首咏史怀古诗，2016年作曲家卓瑞士把这首诗作搬上了合唱的舞台，他授权并邀请四川星海合唱团倾情演绎，自此星海合唱团便同蜀相和作曲家卓瑞士结下了不解之缘。就在刚刚结束的四川省合唱艺术节上，他们更是凭借蜀相一曲夺得了冠军。
Prime Minister of Shu Kingdom is a poem written about 2,900 years ago by a renowned poet called Du Fu. Our conductor, Mr. Zhuo, who admires the Prime Minister, wrote a music for the poem in 2016. And the debut of the song, conducted by Mr. Zhuo and performed by Xinghai Choir, received acclaim from professionals and music lovers.And has moreover won the first place in the chorus competition in Sichuan by performing Prime Minister of Shu Kingdom just several days ago.
接下来就让我们共同感受古诗与合唱结合的魅力。请听蜀相指挥牟利嘉钢琴伴奏乐如斯。
Let's enjoy Prime Minister of Shu Kingdom presented by Xinghai Choir, piano played by Abby Le and conducted by Li Jiamo.
好，下面让我们用热烈的掌声请出指挥牟利嘉女士。
Let us now welcome conductor Mr. Zhuo.
Thank you.
好，亲爱的观众朋友们，让我们用再次热烈的掌声，谢谢四川星海合唱团的团员们为我们的晚会奉献了精彩的节目。谢谢你们远道而来的朋友们。
Thank you, thanks, 四川星海团队 wonderful performance.
下面我们要有请出温哥华海运合唱团的全体团员到舞台上来，和我们的现场观众同唱一首《难忘今宵》。
Now I invite all of our performers to come back to the stage and sing the song The Unforgettable Night. Welcome.
有请合唱团的所有演员们，有请。 指挥家、作曲家卓瑞士先生。有请我们的黑人男主持人，帅气的黑人站到舞台中央。明年再见。